Come on, mate. Don't try to piss. Fucking unbelievable.
Hi, guys. We came up against this guy on FIFA, and we are going to troll him a little bit more. Let's go.
To the opposition, that wasn't the idea when the cross came in. And the shot's off.
Well, he's really a fucking doing man.
With his weaker foot, Alan.
Well, it was, but I think supporters wonder why.
Back for offside.
You have to watch every single fucking replay.
And they've been trying.
Been an asshole now. Oh, you're a fucking nigger, mate. First class fucking nigger. Wasting fucking time. You're a fucking half-caste bastard, mate. I hope to die a fucking end.
So you called me a half-caste nigger over a game of FIFA because I passed it from my centre-back to my goalkeeper back to my centre-back. Yes, it's about to get a whole lot worse. So, yeah, just, yeah, keep listening.
Robinson. Well, that's half time at 1-0.
Fucking time wasting fucking bastard!
In the cup tie.
Lol.
Got one team leading, chance of progressing in this tournament.
Well, the trailing team, I think, just got to pick themselves up during the half time break and come out and produce a little bit better.
So, yeah, got to half time, and he was clearly in a lot of stress, so we carried exactly the same amount in the second half.
Fucking damn it, you fucker!
He could be in a goal. What a hit! That is a fantastic goal.
All we can do is win fucking time, you fucking prick! Fucking die!
Together. Yeah, and it's not going to be easy because you can
see... At this point, I knew how successful I had been in doing so.
He's had a go.
Fucking time piece and waste of shit. Fucking die, you red-ridden bastard.
They are in the final.
So now instead of arguing back, I was the bigger man and decided to send him a friendly message, as anyone would do, really. It's just, you have to do it. It's just nice to do. But yeah, I sent him a message saying, mad. And at that point, I think he had either threw his Xbox out the window or had died of AIDS because he didn't reply. And yes, I think he might have killed himself. So yeah, if you want more of this, leave in the comments down below. And thanks for watching, and goodbye.